The total number of confirmed coronavirus cases in India have jumped to 137, and Maharashtra has emerged as the new epicenter of the virus with 36 confirmed cases. A 64-year-old COVID-19 patient lost his life today in Mumbai, which has taken the total death toll due to coronavirus to 3 in India. President Ramnath Kovind on Monday had nominated the former Chief Justice of India, Ranjan Gogoi, to the Rajya Sabha. Justice Gogoi, who retired in November, was a part of the 5-member bench that delivered the sensitive Ayodhya verdict on 9th of November 2019. As per the data provided by the Reserve Bank of India, Indian banks have lost Rs 6,60,000 crores to bad loans and NPA since 2014, the year when the BJP came to power at the centre. The data also states that in the financial books of all these Indian banks, NPAs and bad loans have been on a sharp increase since 2014. The coronavirus pandemic is likely to drive several airlines across the world into bankruptcy by the end of May if governments and industries do not take a coordinated step to avoid the situation. A Sydney-based aviation consultancy has warned that the cash reserves of several carriers are depleting as many of their planes are grounded. Two Congress workers have been booked by the Uttar Pradesh police after they allegedly put up hoardings displaying criminal records of Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath, his deputy Keshav Prasad, and several other BJP leaders in Lucknow.